Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Miss Nikki Newcomb.